James Herring says he's shocked. He couldn't believe his 13-year-old son was suspended for drawing these pictures.
I see him holding his gun. He's a deer hunter. I see him with a magician, and I see him as a ninja turtle, just expressing himself, nothing violent.
His son is a 7th grader here at Roseboro-Salenberg Middle School. He was suspended a couple of weeks ago for 2 days. He's not surprised by the drawings. He says his son is a hunter. The guns in his home are kept under lock and key. He believes the principal overreacted because of all the news about school shootings.
When I see that, I see a normal 13-year-old boy. I drew pictures like this. You know, any other person that's of age drew drawings like this. You know, it's nothing to get expelled from school from.
Due to everything happening in the nation, we're just being extra vigilant about all issues of safety.
Dr. Eric Bracey is superintendent of Sampson County Schools. While he wouldn't talk about the specifics of the suspension, he says punishment for students for a variety of offenses are outlined in the student handbook.
There are some things that list possible threats or things like that. We got categories, category 1, 2, 3, and 4, which sort of grades potential incidents in the level of seriousness.
Would that include drawings or messages?
Very well could, yes, sir.
So the student is back in school and there's not been any incident around this. This is just a message, the superintendent says, for all parents to be very concerned about what their children are doing. In Sampson County, Gilbert Bays, WRAL News.